What's up, everybody? So, this time, it may be a little different. So, get this. You see what I have here? I have new stuff there. New format, I would say. And, oh hey, James. Today, we are gonna play The Lion King. That's right. It's an old Sega game, but the thing is, they have it on Steam. Which is cool. And really, this only used like 5 megabytes of disk space. 5 megabytes. Megabytes. So, I don't know how I'm going to get it to be working. Because this is the first time I'm actually going to start playing it. So, yeah. Not many people know about The Lion King, but it's an old game that was back in the days of Sega Genesis, believe it or not. Okay, so right now they have The Lion King. I'll show you this little thing here. One moment. Window cap. Let's do a display capture. If you see here, The Lion King is 33% off right now on Steam. Here we go. Yeah, this is The Lion King that was released actually at 1994. So, yeah. Crazy. So, enough rambling about that. Let's dive right into it, shall we? So, first, we have to get it set up in our OBS program. So how you been, by the way, there, buddy? First, I need to... whatever. Oh my god, the loudness. Easy, shall we? Okay, this seems a little... up. Thank you.
It starts.
Okay, now we can do something here. Now we got it. Switch over this. Game down a little bit. Oh, really? You got exams? Alright, let's turn that off. Just play capture this way. Here we go. There we go. Wow, really? Okay. So, I won't do it that way. Dang it, man. Alright. So either way... Alright, so I think I got it fixed. There we go. I don't know if this is what it's supposed to sound like or not. Ah, shoot. Really?
Everything the light touches
is our kingdom. I don't think it's supposed to be that sound or something. What do y'all think? I think I'm gonna stream this to Facebook, that's for one thing.